Hey guys, it's ASMR Spring. So, today I'm doing a little soft-spoken purple trigger video. I'm doing soft-spoken because I'm kind of far away from the camera. And also my nails are purple. I don't know if you can tell, but it's like lilac and then like a darker purple. I think they're cute. But I'm not wearing a purple shirt. I should have thought about that, but I am wearing a purple necklace. I also want to apologize. These are like string lights if they accidentally get in the camera. I want to apologize if there's any like background noise. I'm obviously in my dorm, so. Okay, so I got some purple items. We're gonna do some triggers. My hair looks a mess. What's new? I really don't like this angle. I'm like in front of my window, which I thought I would like better, but it's just like a weird angle. But anyway, first I guess we'll start off with this purple gorgeous perfume. So it's Vera Wang Princess. I have 6 things today. So this is the cap. It's so gorgeous. And then it also comes with a ring. Like literally, it's like meant to be a ring. Just gold. I'm sure if you wore it, it would like tarnish because it's even like tarnished just from wearing it on the cap, but I can't wear it because it does not fit my fingers at all, but it's really pretty. I actually love this. It's huge though. I wear like size 4 ring, so it's not normal. This would probably fit a normal person. But yeah, I'll spray a little bit on myself. It smells so good. I got this perfume so long ago. Well, years ago. And I try to use it sparingly, clearly. Because I love the packaging. It's obviously like a heart. I just think this is the cutest thing. I use all of my perfumes very sparingly. Like, I don't know if you guys remember when my boyfriend got me like a bunch of, not like a bunch, but he got me a few like really nice perfumes for Christmas. And I love them, but I save them for like special occasions. Not like actual special occasions, but like, I don't know. This smells so good though. Let's move on. The next thing I have is Annie's White Cheddar Mac and Cheese. I think this is like organic, yeah. I actually got this last night. We went grocery shopping and I wanted to do like a grocery haul, but I just didn't think you guys would be interested because it's a lot of like, you know, crinkling, and I feel like a lot of people don't like that. I feel like I'd look dead. I this is actually what gave me the idea for this purple triggers video. Because like I said, I wanted to do the grocery haul, but I think I'm gonna try to upload this video tonight. I don't have that much work tonight. I did most of my work in my other, most of my work that was due tonight in, oh, this is box tops. That's so funny. That was like such a big thing when I was younger. I did most of my work in class. Like I did work for another class in class because I don't got time. So hopefully this will be uploaded tonight or maybe tomorrow. Me and my roommate, Haley, I always talk about her. We stayed up until like literally 2:30 a.m. and we had class pretty, not super early, but, and I'm up anyway, but she's not. She goes to bed super early. But we stayed up until 2:30 watching Hunger Games. So I'm really excited. We're gonna watch the second one tonight, which I don't know what the second one is called. It might be called like Mockingjay. And I'm just thinking that because of the pin. I know it's a shocker, but that was the first time I'd ever seen the Hunger Games. Which is crazy because that is like such, like when I was in school, I guess it was like elementary school. Yeah. Or middle school. I might have been in middle school. I think it was middle school when Hunger Games was a thing. Wait, was it? I don't know. But yeah, like that is like such like a my generation thing. And I'd never seen it before. So I'm excited to watch the second one tonight. Hopefully we won't be up until 2:30. So most clips don't work for me, and like this is just like a normal size clip. But what I've been doing is I've been doing like half up, half down. Ignore my big forehead. I've been doing like half up, half down, and it's been working with this clip. So I've been wearing this a lot. I think I showed you guys this clip before. It's from the Dollar Tree. My air just kicked on. I always need to turn it off before, well, most of the time I do turn it off before I start filming because it can get pretty loud. I'm really sorry about that. I know that's loud because I can hear it pretty loudly. But there's already like loud noises outside anyway. It should turn off in like a minute, or not a minute, like a few minutes. After I film this video, I'm going to lay in bed. I have to do work. guess I'll do these. I've showed these in a recent video. But they're perfect for the theme. Oops, someone just got... Okay, so unfortunately my phone died. So I think I was on the lashes. But I don't know how long I've been like tapping on them. So I'll just go for like a minute more. These ones are super long. Next, I have this lip scrub from Lush. It smells so good. I literally need to eat it right now. So, you can eat it. It's okay. It's so good. It's literally just like sugar and like jojoba oil flavor. I mean, you probably shouldn't eat it, but you're not gonna die. That's my motto. Literally. Okay, then my phone just fell. The air just turned off, which is nice. I feel like it's weird now. Sorry. It's in the scent Sugar Plum Fairy. Last thing I have is just this random mascara from Ulta. It's a lifting mascara. The lighting. It's unopened because I've been saving it for like when I actually need a new mascara. Res Life, but it wasn't on my door. Res Life is like residence life. So a lot of the time it's like when you get in trouble. It's like, where's my lighting? I just got a weird message. It said your phone is not activated. Because my phone isn't activated, because you guys know I use an old phone to film.